future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Position getting.
Greetings, friend. Good. Bye for now.
Ah, yeah! Oh. Oh.
Bedeluk, ani khayet.
Looks like an assassin.
Atacando.
Keep your feet on, clear.
Sabienda. Ya estoy muerto, ya estoy muerto. ¿Dónde está el condenado camello? Los caballos van a seguir corriendo. He muerto. ¿Dónde está el camello? Okay, now we're... No, no. Estoy atacándome de lejos, ¿eh? Está el otro perpetrator.
Oh.
¿Pero por qué para allá? Damn. Okay. Dios mío. Oh! man. Oof. Man, what a fight. Estoy diciendo que los camellos son lentos. Son rápidos cuando quieren ser rápidos. Es que el ponerlos a correr los cansa. En largas distancias, you need them, you know, to rest. Am I supposed to do this without bows? Yep. Not gonna help anyone. What? Don't tell me. The eagle killed it. Okay, that's one way to do it. Basically, step on them with the camel. Three more. No more. A hyena? That eagle is pretty aggressive. Alrededor de esa hiena. Hey, that's my target. I didn't know. No, it can be used as leather. As leather. Very perfect. Now this one. We need more. We need crocodile. More crocodile skins. Pretty difficult to get. To find a spot to fight them. And it's best to fight them one by one. Never fight them together. That's the worst thing you could do. Fight all those crocodiles together. Te van a matar y rápido. Ahora, voy a increase my arrow capacity. Let's see, donde tenemos. I need that. What I do need is not over here. Okay, lo que voy a hacer ahora es volver a... Okay. Voy al blacksmith. Voy al blacksmith. Oh no 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 no! Why? Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Hippos and crocodiles, hard leather, perfect. This one there too. Oh no, he's not! Oh shit! I thought he was. Run! Ah! Ah! Those huge mandibles. No! My camel is dead! Run! I thought my camel was dead. There we go. Perfect. Yo juraba que me habían matado él. El pobre camello, el hipopótamo ese. Voy a hacer fast travel, porque coño. I cannot fast travel there? How come? ¿Por qué no puedo? ¿Por qué no me deja?
Greetings, friend. Very good. You're a thank you, Jit. Hemset Bossa, the Ayat. No, Miss Dobby. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Deal. Yes, all right.
Money.
Deal. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Deal. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Let's go with you.
Watch out! Coming through!
Ooh.
My position, Gareth.
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
Yeah.
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense. Oh, you are back! On with the tour!
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Oh, vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as ghosts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1.
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Calling Senno to find the kids? Come on, man. You don't need that.
Jeanette!
end.
Soris, stay back.
Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way.
Now why I keep pressing RT.
Are you following me?
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
And how are you supposed to do that? So... Grab him? No? I don't know Arabic.
This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Good. That's the last of the children.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Ahead. Your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Thank you.
looks like a child made it.
These cat mummies are false.
Greetings. I am...
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble. You...
These cat mummies are false!
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
Go out!